So here, this is a really quite unusual sample from Goodfellow, and you see this is samarium, so this is one of the lanthanides.
Okay, so samarium is a beautiful element to work with because it can change what we refer to as oxidation states very easily, which gives it many more things that it can do in chemistry. It's also a fascinating element in the sense that we can use it to date samples from the moon.
So this is a sample of samarium, and there's a very small amount of it here, perhaps half of a gram. But you know, there's some interesting things that we can see about this package, because you can see on this label it says packed in argon, handle with care. Now, it's packed in argon because argon is very, very inert. It doesn't react with anything. So it's used to store safely this sample so that we can get it to carry out research. But I think that this sample has perhaps become damaged, because I think the package may be broken because the samarium is gone. And all you can see now inside is this white powder, which I suspect is samarium oxide. So unfortunately, not elemental samarium, but close.
Samarium is also very important because it's a neutron absorber. Which means it's got a lot of use in nuclear power stations, basically to stop them going boom.